love you, Thomas.
Yeah.
Drake's in it, time is up, Sydney boy now.
That's right.
That's right.
What up?
Just make it for Jesus.
The EP started with me and T-Sharp about November 2006.
It's all T-Sharp.
Unfortunately, it's soft water.
Oh yeah, water. Then
I heard he was doing a few beats around the place, so I just hit him up for the fuck of it. Started chatting, and then one day he chucked me a beat, and I wrote to it like that day, and then I recorded it like 2 days later, and it ended up, that track ended up being on the Hip Hop Sphere mixtape.
Which I also designed.
We're running your broad right out the back door, so.
This is what we do in the studio.
We are fucking nerds.
This is how we spend our studio time. About halfway through the EP, I approached Nurture Records. I'd been working for them for quite a while, just website stuff, graphics, and all that jazz. And we basically sorted out that the EP would be out through Nurture, run by Shrek.
How do you love Drake though? Actually, you're sitting here and thinks you fucking boss people around.
I do. I'm the cunt around these days. Yeah. No, you believe that, don't you, Dublin? Yeah, that's right. that's a nod of a real man's opinion.
It was already.
And he was down for that. Distro and promotion and pressing and all that stuff. I'd already done most of the tracks up in Grafton, but there was still a couple more to go, and so on my trips down to Sydney for gigs and stuff, me and Illa put together some tracks, one called Critics Pen and the other called Never Forget. Illa helped out a little bit on the production, and did all the scratches and threw in some ideas. We basically bounced it and bounced off each other, and the product was those two tracks.
Finally finished mixing not the first track on the EP, like 100%, finally it's one out of eight. But it's like that. Now I just gotta spend the next million years on the rest.
The first track to be completed, to have gotten the beat from, was Crossroads. T-Sharp delivered that beat pretty much first after the first beat. And it was also the first to be written and the first to finish mixing.
All these damn people think they own my life, but they never even try to make the sacrifice. Devils and demons run hot on my trail. I put up my defenses, but the walls are frail. I'm standing at the crossroads deeper in hell, trying to find the way, but I just can't tell. I look to the left, then I look to the right. Demons with their claws grab from every side.
I was looking for a beat that had that kind of soulful sound, hungry kind of stuff, and basically that was the first beat he played, and he was one, and another track that came out really quick. I got competition up in this bitch, Ginger Kid. He's come in trying to steal my ranger.
I reckon we call him out.
I think we should definitely call him out.
You should call him out, man.
Yeah, like, look at him. He's trying to be me.
He'll push your face through a sieve.
He's pretty angry. Maybe he's angry that I'm better than him. I think T-Sharp should do the calling out.
Me? Yeah, that's right. I think we'll do it. T-Sharp, you do the calling out. We'll just stand behind you.
Exactly. Stand behind you.
you know,
good work.
Things get dirty, we can hold.
Yeah, we'll just hightail it, leave you there, you know.
Yeah,
you
it's alright, it's good. I'm a demented kid, I'm gonna push your face right through the sill. I'm one of them guys that pests. Also, I'm gonna give them the guests, so if you done something to me in the past, know that shit's in the back of my head, and when the time's right, I'm gonna do myself justice. Trust me, you're far from a tough kid. If you wanna bring hat to the team, don't think that your face will get busted. You're not a tough kid. You don't even wanna join to connect with my tough kid. Rang is what? So basically, I finished recording the EP. And moved down to Sydney. With Mr. Ill. And finished all the mixing and mastered it. And this is what you got. I'm not claiming to be the best, I just don't know what I am. You throw a punch or a word, it's the same when you're damned. It's a recreation, just been saved life and death. You might regret the next step, cause the fight has left. Right is left, I'm just a soldier in the army. Wearing the vest to protect from the words that harm me. A heavyweight mindset, featherweight, rhyme dead. You might bet the right set of mics to make a fine rep, but you